We made it, sir. It appears Maw has been ordering his forces to take control of the shuttles. I've a feeling he doesn't want to meet you face to face.
Johnny, it's impossible to stop what I've set in motion.
Sir, we've been caught by surface tentacles. If we can't free the shuttle, we'll be crushed to death.
You get one last chance, Turbo. Stay, and I'll make you a god.
We need to abandon ship. There is still a chance to reach Vector 4, sir. Mars forces have been using localized teleporters to traverse the lattice structure. We might be able to find one that gets us closer to the station. From there, however, we'll have to improvise.
Soldiers, this is our last push to take back this system. It's time we blew Vector 4 out of the fucking sky. The whole goddamn sector's gone to hell. We're damn near overrun by unimaginable shit that wants to kill us and eat us, and probably not in a convenient order. You gonna let them? I ain't. I'm gonna hold the line. 'Cause there ain't anything else. We lose here, we lose everywhere. You got just one job. Kill them all!
There is a teleporter ahead, sir. I cannot say for certain where this thing will take us. Either we'll be back on Paradise or inside a black hole. Or perhaps we can cross our fingers and hope we burst out of Mars' stomach?
Human these days. Robo leg, no heart to speak of. You want to know the difference between us? Me, I got a little ambition.
Sir, it's a fucking ambush! Hostile capital ships are pincering us! Don't lose focus! We need to get closer to Vector 4 and nuke that station! We're not close enough! Enemy fighters coming from all directions!
Fighters on my ass. Someone help me out.
Full power, full systems.
Sector depends on it.
Units.
not break formation! Do not break! Burn, you fuckers! Burn!
Thank you.
gotta die sometime, Turbo. Want me to give you a hand?
This missile has targeted the Vermilion Front's lead fleet ship. Sir, are you sure you want to do that?
There's a hostile nuke heading straight for us!
Hit it with the railgun!
All long-range systems are down. We're in deep shit.
This would really be a good time to make a miracle happen.
I have no idea what he is, but he's loaded with Syn tech. Strange, he doesn't appear to be hostile.
his word just a fart in a spacesuit, Johnny?
Tin can just saved your ass, so you can relax, Sergeant. Is this him? That nuke guy?
It is, sir.
Come closer, son. Well then, it would seem our friend has more circuits than sense.
We're on your side, Captain. We're trying to reach Vector 4 and put a stop to this madness.
Maybe so, but you're not getting anything from us. Our ship is beat to shit and our long-range cannons are offline. If all that isn't bad enough, we're way out of range of the station to effectively launch our nukes.
Sir, Deck 17 has been breached. Awaiting orders.
Are there any remaining starfighters in the dock?
I wouldn't do that. Those cubes will just blow you out of the sky. We have escape pods, but they're tracking those too. However, that Syntech you've got, you won't even register as human to them. We can drop a pod with you in it right into Vector 4 and they wouldn't even notice.
Elegant plan, Captain. Where are the pod bays?
Deck 17, what appears to be the most infested part of the ship.
Johnny, best we make a move.
Hey, Turbo! I've got something you might find useful.
There it is, the escape pod.
Targeting Vector 4. Good luck, Trooper. And hey, don't fuck this up!
Sir, Vector 4, something is happening. That's it, sir. We're all that's left. Approaching Vector 4, it's time to end this.